round number two.
Psyduck. Eh.
I guess. Guess we're getting Psyduck. I want to deal with Psyduck. Can I use Toxic? Just hope that it brings health down on its own. It's been dying to use Hydro Pump. Man, Charizard would have been so cool. We'll get that Charmander that evolved into Charizard. We lost it, so. That poison's not gonna do anything. Hydro Pump is actually doing a lot more than I thought. So much for training Arcanine. And it's like they don't run out of power points. Oi! What am I doing? That was bad. That was very bad. All for a Psyduck. It's like crazy with Hydro Pump. Alright, I gotta catch it. Perfect. We'll name it after the chat. My name is Viscera. Alright, anyways. We'll heal up our Arcanine. And get some training done. I wish I had double battles in this game. Bulbasaur, we need something stronger than that. I need some experience, bruh. Who you got next? Venusaur? No, Pikachu. Goodbye, Pikachu. No, he survived. How did you survive is what I'd like to know.
Weezing!
Weezing would have been cool on the team, but definitely taking Venusaur. Oh my god, how did you barely do it? It's like you had the ability stir. Oh, I don't want to use Psychic. Okay. It's like you had the sturdy ability. What, you? You beat me? How? No. Oh god. Oh, that's scary. It should go down. Its special went down. Rhydon should be taken down here. Good. Bellsprout, yeah, going down. That was very scary. Rock Slide is a powerful move, so. Sorry, my dude. I had to take out your Pokemon. We'll battle you two. Tangela. Goodbye, Tangela. Wish I had flamethrower. Sand Slash. We'll do another strength and take it out. Another Voltorb. And who's the last one? Dragonair! Oh no! Not Dragonair! Haha! I'm impatient. I want to take on Blaine. We'll get wiped if we take on Blaine. I already know. I'm gonna keep using Arcanine. Yeah, I got a legendary Pokemon. I have the ancestor of all Pokemon, Mew. Don't talk to me about legendaries. You have a Goldene. You're useless. At least your Goldene knows Peck. Oh no. I hate being asleep. Weren't expecting that, were ya? Goldene using Thunderbolt. That's fine, you're down now. Take on the biker. So many trainers here. So many trainers. I never noticed how annoying grinding is in the first gen. We're so severely underleveled. We didn't fight that many rockets, that's probably why. Nice job, Plasma Cannon. Kabuto. I'm hoping we get some new TMs. We'll battle him. We'll have a Thunderbolt TM, Earthquake TM, Flamethrower TM would be perfect. I love Ninetales. Ninetales is shiny, is one of my favorite shiny Pokemon. Hands down. I have to do a video one day just talking about all the different shinies and just like rating them like other people do. Yeah, bummer, man. Have like a pair of Venusaur or something. Ooh, Pinsir. That's good. That's some solid experience. Use Fire Blast. Pinsir's down. Who do you got next? Hitmonchan. I like Hitmonchan. It's looking good. And the last one is Execute. You can just strength that. Oh, you survived. I don't get how. But you survived. I hit all five times, just watch. I feel like I'm unlucky with that. Job, bird keeper. Alright, let's train Psybug for a little bit. Is there any items here? There was an item. My bird Pokemon are ready for you. Throws out a giant golem. Ooh. I love Haunter's Cry in this. It's so broken sounding. That was easy. So I wonder, were those level ups? Even Magnemites and Magnetons. Ooh, high jump kick. Or Magnemite. Ha! Didn't do anything though. Machoke, going down with Drill Peck. It's about to get wrecked. And Jigglypuff. Cool. That was easy enough. You guys are talking about TMs. Do you have any TMs for me? That's the question. I would love a Tauros on a team. Yeah, Drill Peck is fine. Kind of hoping this stays to be like my team at the end. It's a very solid team. Goodbye, Meowth. Oh no, Articuno! Should be okay. Maybe. Ha! You're gonna miss your fly. sucks to be you, Articuno. Oh, I gotta go back around. We'll battle this jerk. Take out Magnemite real quick. Oh no, it still hit me! We're swift! Same thing. I'm gonna have to go trade somewhere else. These are easy battles, that's why. And Pinsir. That's some solid XP. Pinsir versus Scyther, who will win? Obviously Psybug is the superior. It's okay. Kakuna should be very difficult to beat. I don't think we can beat a Kakuna. Good luck, Scyther. God, we got lucky. I didn't think we were gonna take that out. Whew! Ooh, Flareon. That's actually a good Pokemon. It's using Water Gun. Nice. Leech Life. It's not a good move in this game. And it goes later gens, yeah, most definitely. But not in this one. Could we use next? Use Oko for a little bit. Do you want to play with my Pokemon? I miss our Tentacruel, I'm not gonna lie. Tentacruel was a cool Pokemon. Imagine it had Clamp instead of Bind. Way stronger with Stab. Actually more than enough for Tiddo. Or not. What? Ditto with the copy right there. Alright, that's good enough. I didn't battle her. I should. Come here, lass. Oh, junior trainer, sorry.
I'm a junior trainer.
I love Boomerang. Goodbye, Beedrill. May you always be remembered. Yo, Alakazam is so OP in this game. Let me use Boomerang. I need to learn like Thunderbolt or something. Good stuff. And Tangled about to go down. Probably should teach like, I think I have a Recover TM. I didn't see if I had Recover or not. I think I do. I swear there was a hidden item here. Yup, there it is. Yeah, I need two more badges. Then I can go fight the Hall of Fame, the Elite Four, to go to the Hall of Fame. Goodbye, Jiggles.
Little
path is going down. Ratata. Ratata is gone. You're like a Route 3 trainer.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Oh god, it's Dragonite! That's gonna be some good XP. kind of scary who the Elite Four is going to have, honestly. Now that I really think about it. I really got to be ready for them. Just go for another Psychic. Like, one person can have, like... I want to think about it. By Magneton. We had a Magneton on the team too. We could probably use Water Jutsu for a little bit. Five Pokemon. No! Mew. Waterfall. Take it out, take it out, take it out. Alright, good, use Bolt Beam. Not the move you really want to be using. Use Nightshade. There's no way it has 30 health left. Mythical Pokemon give out, like, barely any experience. Like, any game. Like, the Mews and the Celebis and all that. Clefairy. I kinda wish we had Razor Leaf.
Arcanine, you're about to go down. Oh no.
Oh no, no, no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
The buzz. Hope it goes on in one hit. Just to save some time. Nope. Water Jutsu learned Razor Leaf. Oh, he's blah blah blah. Go Blastoise. Guys, both sound the same. I like if you look at Surf, it has like the color in the background. So like towards the Arbok, the Surf droplets were like purple. Towards Blast, so it's just kind of bluish.
Go for the crit. He went for the crit.
Good job, Blastoise. I mean, you're half right. The Spiro.
Nidoran.
Golem. I love Golem. Makes no sense though that Graveler evolves to Golem. Like, zero sense. It's okay, because Golem is a cool Pokemon. know what makes even less sense? The fact that Ash still doesn't remember he has a primate. One of the biggest problems in the anime, in my opinion. I'm assuming this is a different route. I don't know if we got a Pokemon in this route or not. It's okay. We're doing pretty good on Pokemon anyways. So I think we can afford to miss one if I haven't gotten one here. We'll serve it. Goodbye, Tauros. Goodbye. What the crit too? Yo, Blastoise is a crit machine. Water gun. Nah, we get it. I got Surf. Surf, Slash, Clamp, or Cover. Blastoise is set. Let's go do that. Don't bother me. Oh, you're bothering me. And in a game like this, yes, you're right, you can never know what you catch. It's a randomizer. Goodbye, Golbat. Crobat's a cool Pokemon. I actually like Golbat too. Crobat's probably one of my favorite Pokemon.
Go for the clamp. You went for the clamp.
Please be a TM. Antidote. I like how the tree closed up on me. You have a super rod, right? Yeah, it's a super rod. Do 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 do. I think this is like one of the only engineers in this whole game. A rocker. That's your engineer.
I'm a rocker. I'm the only one in the game. Makes no sense why I'm here.
Ooh, Snorlax. I think we should still hit it. Yep, we're good. Imagine a Snorlax minimizing. Can't really minimize Snorlax. What are you holding? Like, I thought it was a screwdriver. I don't know what you're... Is it a knife? Like, are you... You're a rocker, but I don't see... I don't know. I don't see it. Alright, you guys are probably weak. I really want to take on Blaine so bad. We'll heal real fast.